Strike team ready for deployment.
Is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, the nav point in the Initiative Researcher's Journal points to this location.
Wonder what's down there.
Thank you.
knew it was a long shot, but I still held hope she was alive. All we can do is turn this into Podromos, like she wanted.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Heads up. Looks like a Kett construct.
Target down.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Resources in this area are limited.
Sounds like we've already had an effect.
Console online. Stay within its radius.
Let's do this!
We'll be right back.
That's it.
Console activated.
We've got
you need to stay in range. Console online. Stay within its radius. System access complete. I've finished here.
I'm guessing that's the cat in charge.
Thank you.
place is massive.
No wonder they were able to take out sites 1 and 2.
Reinforcements will arrive soon.
Wonder how long the Ked have been here.
Probably before Site 1. Takes time to build something like this.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Thank you.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements,
Help
Pathfinder.
Me.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
That's it. The base is offline.
Everything is. Look down there. So peaceful around here with the Invictor dead.
Stay sharp, just in case.
Probably smart to keep an eye on this place.
We've got Kent!
Thank you.
up on the barracks.
Stay sharp.
That's the last of them.
Not bad, little duck. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plates? I do not.
Not feeling bad about killing that guy.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your NASA.
Cleared the critters, but looks like it'll be as clean as the other lost crates.
like Ked ahead. Should be careful.
Thank you.
storage. Might be dangerous, but we should check it out. Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Whoa. The Ket built all this? Good thing we hit their base. It could have been a stronghold.
On Dunes. The mayor's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians. Always helpful. Think that's it.
Great shot!
glad he's gone. Generators the Ket brought.
Given the large Ket presence on Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them. He's a friend.
Well, well. Glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Yeah, it's not as impressive as taking out a base, but yeah, it's mine. Name's Bane Masani. Ket hunting's a hobby of mine.
We should start a club.
Eos is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a Ket magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Podromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the crown jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'm ready.
It's your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
You obviously weren't a Ket hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So I played mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ket just have to make their mark. We'll clear the Ket off Eos for good.
Really looking forward to seeing these turbines wrecked.
Have been depleted in this location.